Yeah. I just want to talk to you a little. Do you know who actually wrote the declaration that was read earlier today?
No, I don't.
Okay. Now, some of the proposals, one of them is the cut spending, lower or get rid of the income tax. There's the 999 plan by Herman Cain. There's the there's lots of pieces of legislation being written that reduce government spending and to cut some of the money going to companies like Solyndra and SunPower. Is that the kind of are those the kinds of proposals that are being that you'd be interested in?
I was having a hard time hearing everything you said. Actually, I'm sorry, I didn't want to cut you off, but it was like. Can you say that again?
Okay. There are lots of proposals that have been written up, like bills to cut the money going to companies like Solyndra and SunPower. There's other bills, like there's other plans like Herman Cain's 999 plan to reduce the income tax. There's like the flat tax, the fair tax. Are those kind of examples of some proposals that you would be support?
They would be examples. I have not reviewed them personally, so I can't say 100%, but
that's okay.
Listen.
I haven't either. Not very many people have.
Yeah.
The IRS tax code, I think, is so many thousand pages. The EPA regulations, Congressman.
Well, the point is that these people are the people that just need to be heard. If they have solutions to the problem, then they just need to be heard.
Yeah.
If the people agree with those solutions when they are presented, then that's what will that's what should happen.
Yeah, Congressman once asked for the EPA regulations a few years ago. It took 3 semi-truck loads of one sheet paper on both sides.
Yeah.
That's the kind of stuff that they need to get rid of. All right.